institutions of the first account, the cattlemen, like things pretty much the way they were. Open range, he called it. He liked.
Impression on the soon-to-be immortalized troopers. The civilian with them is the reporter, Henry M. Stanley. Still a very young man, he will later win international fame by finding the missionary Livingston.